Welcome to Kashish English Grammar Lesson. Now we will learn about the number. Number is a form of a noun by which we know whether the noun refers to one or more than one thing. There are two types of number, singular and plural. Singular number, a noun that stands for one thing or person, is called singular number. Plural number, a noun that stands for more than one person or thing, is called plural number. For example, books, actors, brides, boxes, etc. There are few rules by which we can change singular nouns into plural nouns. First rule, most singular nouns form the plural by adding s. For example, apple, apples, boat, boats, bag, bags, kite, kites, arc, arcs, cart, carts. Second, a singular noun ending in s, x, z, ch, sh, makes the plural by adding es. For example, bus, buses, church, churches, fox, foxes, glass, glasses. Exception, monarch, monarchs, ox, oxen, stomach, stomachs, locus, loci. Third rule, a singular noun ending in o precedes by a consonant makes the plural by adding es. For example, mango, mangoes, hero, heroes, photo, photos, echo, echoes. Exception, photo, photos, solo, solos, kilo, kilos, logo, logos, piano, pianos. Fourth rule, a singular noun ending in double vowels makes the plural by adding s. For example, cuckoo, cuckoos, studio, studios, radio, radios, woe, woes. Fourth rule, a singular noun ending in y precedes by a consonant makes the plural by dropping the y and adding ies. For example, country, countries, luxury, luxuries, pony, ponies, library, libraries. Sixth rule, a singular noun ending in y precedes by a vowel makes the plural by adding s. For example, way, ways, key, keys, valley, valleys, chimney, chimneys. Seventh rule, a singular noun ending in F or FE makes the plural by dropping F or FE by adding VES. For example, half, halves, thief, thieves, wolf, wolves, wife, wives. Exception, gulf, gulfs, dark, dwarfs, cliff, cliffs, chief, chiefs, roof, ropes, safe, saved. Eighth rule, some singular nouns are made plural by changing vowels. For example, man, main, foot, fit, mouse, mice, osis, osids, louse, lice. Ninth rule, some letters or figures are made plural by adding s. For example, B A, B A's, M P, M P's, P P's, B B's, two two's. Tenth rule, compound nouns are made plural by adding s with the main word. For example, class fellow, class fellows, maid servant, maid servants, brother-in-law, brothers-in-law, commander-in-chief, commanders-in-chief. 11th rule, some nouns are made plural by irregular. For example, Miss, Mrs., Mr., Mrs., child, children, person, people, curriculum, curricula, medium, media, radius, ready, datum, data, vertex, vertices, fungus, fungi, formula, formulae. 12th rule, some nouns have the same form in the singular and plural. For example, ship, ship, fish, fish, deer, deer, species, species, series, series. 13th rule, some nouns are used only in plural. For example, billows, gallows, trousers, arms, troops, shoes, arrears, archives, socks, breeches, embers, vegetables. 14th rule. Some nouns are used only in singular. For example, physics, riches, hair, news, droughts, fruit, measles, politics, summons, innings, economics. 15th rule. Certain collective nouns are used in plural. For example, cattle, infantry, people, peasantry, police, vermin, poultry, gentry. 16th rule. Uncountable nouns are used as singular. For example, scenery, luggage, poetry, crockery, furniture, stationery, advice, fuel. 17th rule. Some nouns have different meaning in singular and plural. For example, air in singular, atmosphere. Airs in plural, affected manners. Good in singular, benefit. Goods in plural, commodities. Respect in singular, regard. Respects in plural, compliment. Physic in singular, medicine. Physics in plural, natural science. Iron in singular, a kind of metal. Irons in plural, fetters. Force in singular, strength. Forces in plural, troops. 18th rule. Some nouns have two forms of plural. Each has a different meaning. For example, brother, brothers. Brothers mean sons of the same parents. Brethren. Brethren means members of a community. Cloth, clothes, pieces of cloth. Clothes, garments. Die, dyes, stamps of coining. Dices, small cubes used in games. 19th rule. Some nouns have one meaning in singular, two in plural. For example, color, colors, huge, or the flag of a regiment. Custom, customs, habits, or duties levied on imports. Effect, effects, results, or property. Manner, manners, methods, or good behavior. Moral, morals, moral lesson, or conduct. Pain, pains, sufferings,